YouTube viewers, it's 6:27 at night. I gotta go out for a little bit, so I'm gonna leave the video again on the Dollar Van channel. It is snowing in New York City, a lot of snow on the ground. This is one of three channels there. I don't know where the third one is that they jumped to, haven't found it yet. But this is the Dollar Van channel, guys, and I'm responsible for about 80% of the radios on this channel. In the past calendar years, I've did close to 300-400 of them. I think a little over 300 in the past two calendar years. That's Bosi on a Galaxy I did. China on a 29 I did. TJ on a brand new Cobra 29, the digital ones. LXR, whatever they are. Yeah, I'm responsible for about 80% of the radios you're hearing in your ear. There's no amplifiers on this channel, guys. Just a bunch of barefoot radios. There's maybe three guys that got high-powered radios and two guys that got amps. This high-powered radio right here in front of me belongs to Fat Boy. He's responsible for three high-powered radios out here. A Ranger 63, which I've done, a Northstar 300, which Country talks on all day long, and this one right here that he didn't come and pick up yet.
Come on. Oh, boy.
DJ, talking to your mic. Bozy, we're going to wind up losing that brand new wire, that fat shit that's sitting on Linden Boulevard, if you don't call me and I tell you where to go pick it up right now. You know, you need to retrieve it. It don't matter if we do this tonight or tomorrow or whatever, but you need to go retrieve that wire. It's only 5 minutes away from you on Linden. And if anybody else wants brand new wire, there's another 25 feet of it available there. $1.10 a foot, baby. Bozy, did you hear what I said? And that boy turns his radio off and the stereo on more than I like. How about it, country? You out here? What did I do? Break this radio? Is it working? All right, let me stick the phone in the mic jack right here and see if I locked out the channel for a half hour, the radio working. Well, thank you, country. I appreciate that. I thought for a second I broke Fat Boy's radio, man. I'm like, is this thing talking? Yo, where's he at? I take it he's not coming tonight to get this. All right, I'm back quiet. Yeah, come on, sir.
Oh, you and me. Okay. I just want to know if you and me.
I hear you. Are you talking into your mic? Is the mic on your radio turned all the way up? You sound a little low.
All right, now push it to that church.
Copy that.
Yeah, you have to be sure to talk into your mics, guys. A lot of you don't know when you're holding a noise-canceling mic. Most of the mics you guys got are noise-cancelers, so it means you got to be right up on them. Let me show you something. That is an arm length away. That is half an arm length. That's right up on it. Hear the difference?
Nigga said, run the road, like six vans in front of me.
Richie, call
him
for Richie.
Now you sound good. Watch, Squatty.
Richie, that old Squatty.
All right, well, if not Squatty, who's calling me?
Yeah, who's that one?
You gotta wait till my loudmouth radio stop talking. I'll be back, guys. I'll be back. I gotta go somewhere. I'll be back. I'm leaving the gate rolling. I'm clear. I gotta go out and get some because you guys are useless.
I'm coming, Bobby.
Look at it, 2 miles to the right, just about my turn to move, but my walk towards the subway. You see, you come
in? No, don't bother you, Tony. Don't bother you, Tony.
Six seven blue and white, sit on North Snyder, South Snyder.
Come here, Link. Not much, you know, the good police they're working on thing, but
that's about it.
Yeah, yeah, I run in it, you know, I ain't staying, you know.
Russian, how are you there, Russian? Yo, police are coming so far in a city. The police are going to the city.
I don't know, you know, if it's 77, I don't know, you know. Yo, TJ, why do I pull you over? Link up TJ. Right? What about your teeth?
Yeah. split on the hilltop.
Come on, 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 come on
You overdoing
it now,
man.
Yeah, no, come on, man. Go to the road. You're supposed
to go to the road now, Dan. I'll have a beef on you. You gotta turn on the FP. Turn on the FP, not turn on the beef.
Run the light, yeah.